Raise of hands, who likes the weather today? Have you liked this way all winter time?
Yeah, great.
Me too.
Your hands.
See what you can do about it.
Yeah, go ahead.
We can pray a lot, that does a lot. Okay, you're gonna watch Lisa Erb, and Sid Rogers is gonna accompany her on the bass. Today, this is gonna be a good show. If there's never been anybody here that hasn't been before here, or you might wanna use your restroom. This being a barn, don't go out behind the barn. We did that one time, the neighbors over here, John and Terry, they started taking movies of us, wanted us to pose better. But that didn't work, so just go out that red door you came in, and up the boardwalk into the house to those red doors. Kinda angled to the right, and you'll see a little room with some porcelain things sitting around. You can figure it out from there. Wanna point out the donation can over here on the right, that helps Lynn and I keep this thing going for the musicians and the watchers. You might notice over on the right here by the window, there's some sweatshirts for sale though. That's Michigan Fiddlers Association. There's all different sizes there. Those are 18 bucks. I don't get any of that money. And over this way a little bit, there's some stuff that my wife knits. Got that for sale for people for Christmas. I don't get any of that money either. And then over here, you got a big rack of CDs and everything by the flyer rack there. These musicians that come in here, they like to leave stuff and hopefully they make some sales, and I don't get any of that money. Yeah. Oh, out of courtesy to Lisa Erb, we request that there's no chit-chat going on. If you do want to chit-chat, we understand that this is broadcast all the way over there to Japan, and some of those guys might understand English and hear you, or maybe somebody down by South Haven. You might be chit-chatting there, and they'll say, they might recognize your voice, and they'll say, well, how come so-and-so is wrecking Lisa Erb's show and come up to your house some night about midnight and trash your car? We don't want that to happen, so we're going to try to keep that stuff from happening. If you didn't see the WBCH sign that's on the front of the barn when you walked up the driveway, that goes up Sunday morning, comes down Sunday night, they advertise us a little bit, and they play out of Hastings and Ionia. If you didn't see it, just throw your chin over your left shoulder as you go home to your horse about 11 tonight and take a gander at it. Please tell your cell phones off. The cameras don't like it. It's a little about 4 minutes after 3. Let's give a big rousing applause to Lisa Erb today.
See more clearly.
seems so strange. It dishonors those that go before us. So lift me up to the light of change. Give me a mighty oak to hold my confusion. Give me a desert to hold my fears. Give me an hour to hold my wonder. Give me an ocean to hold my tears. For I am open and I am for to be hopeless would seem so strange. It dishonors those that go before.